If you have one bucket that holds 2 gallons and another bucket that holds 5 gallons, how many buckets do you have?
2?
Thank you.
Lord, I'm wondering what's got the matter. I'm trying over time.